will always be bosom buddies, friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject you, there's me to protect you. If I say that your tongue is vicious, if I call you uncouth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the truth? Though now and again I'm aware that my candid opinion may sting,
though often my frank observation might scald. I've been meaning to tell you for years, you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald. But, darling, we'll always be dear companions, my crony,
my mate.
We'll always be harmonizing. Orphan Annie and Sandy, like Amos and Andy. If I say that you're sense of style's as far off as your youth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you the whole stinking truth?
Each time that a critic has written, your voice is the voice of a frog. Straight to your side to defend you, I rush. You know that I'm there every time that the world makes an unkind remark. When they say Vera Charles is the world's greatest lush, it hurts me.
And if I say your fangs are showing, mane pull in your claws, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will notice the obvious flaws?
I feel it's my duty to tell you, it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be peg of my heart when you're Lady Macbeth. Exactly how old are you, Vera? The truth.
How old do you think?
Oh, I'd say somewhere in between 40 and death.
But, sweetie, I'll always be Alice Toklas if you'll be Gertrude Stein. And though I'll admit I've dished you, I've gossiped and gloated, but I'm so devoted.
And if I say that sex and guts made you into a star, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you how rotten you are? Just turn to your bosom buddy for aid and affection, for help and direction, for loyalty, love, and forsooth. Remember that.